Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Fallout 76. Oh, and also, when I went into my stash, I found this. So all we have to make is the karma stuff now. What is this over here? Okay, we're gonna go study Dr. Hudson real fast. Okay. Let's see. Okay, this place. Oh. Oh my gosh. But since this is a hospital, we should get stim packs, right? I go down one more floor, I think. Okay. Okay, yeah, just a giant hole in the floor. Yep. Here we go. We're in business now. Somebody in here? See, it should show up on your map when anyone's shooting at you, like NPCs. Like, are they crashed down too? Is that what it is? They up here? Yep, there he is. Okay, I don't think we have to worry about things anymore. Since we are here. chapter one up in there. Yeah, that was chemistry. Thought I saw the guy's head glitch through the chemistry station for a second. Open door. And we're gonna see. Let's see what goodies we can get. Oh. Okay. I can't complain. So someone's already been here right before us, I suppose. Okay, let's see what's. So I guess we could go check out that other thing that's right by here. We're getting shot at the second we leave. Oh, I guess he was in there with us. Okay. Level 6 and already has power armor. Good job, man. Okay, cool. So at least it's all in the same area, really. Now what are these? Like, I get it that they're supposed to be some type of communist robot. But I'm not sure if this was like, it wasn't like in any of the other Fallout games, I don't think. So what did they do, just send them over when the nukes dropped? Okay, we're gonna come back here later. Something I might do off camera is go get power armor. That way we can start dealing with things just a little bit faster. And we don't die as fast too. But, I don't see any enemies here now. I just don't know why it wants us to come here. It just says explore. Oh yeah, and guys, put down in the comments if you guys want me to play Red Dead Redemption 2. I think we're losing them. Okay, my friend told me to come check out workshops. The workshop is yours for the day. Ooh. So what is a workshop, technically speaking? Is this part of like the in-game PvP like set of things? Switch to the hunting rifle. Jesus, we have so much for the freaking hunting rifle. It's not funny. Oh, there's somebody claiming it right now. Wow, he has turrets. So is it gonna kill me if I walk up here? Or can I just like explore his area? Okay, we come in peace, friend. Whoa. I'm just wiped to him. Hello? Okay. It's pretty cool. So I guess workshops are in-game things, I suppose. So yeah, this place is pretty cool. Okay, let's go help him. Is there anything else? Can we help him with any? It says 2 out of 3. It's 3 out of 3. Oh, did my game just freeze? Okay, never mind. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's all the time we have for today. Sorry to cut it short, but I really do appreciate all of you watching. And don't forget to like and subscribe and tune in next time. Peace out.